country in my hometown. I'm the coolest, fastest man around. I got a hot rod car, want to see it run. I went out riding with a friend of mine. We was passing everybody on down the line, and I was feeling pretty good, knowing we were having fun. All of a sudden, I didn't feel so fine, cause a highway cop pulled up behind. I asked my friend if the cop was after me. He just sat there shaking all over like old Elvis Presley, and he said, "If you don't know, I ain't gonna tell you. From now on, it's up to you, fella. Words don't count at a time like this." Was a little girl lived down on the corner. All the guys thought that she was a goner, so I got me a date. We went for a ride one night. I asked her if I could hold her hand. I felt just like a grown-up man till she stood over close and hugged me up real tight. Well, I wanted to stop and get out and run, but I didn't want to miss out on all the fun, so I asked her to teach me to spoon beneath the moon. She just looked up at me with those big, beautiful blue eyes, and she said, "Well, if you don't know, I ain't gonna tell you. From now on, it's up to you, fella. Words don't count at a time like this." Souped-up cars, I'm a traveling man, I'm always on the go. There's some bootlegged liquor been sold in town, and the sheriff's been hunting all around. Nobody knows who the manufacturer is. You ask me why I drive a 56 Coupe Deluxe with dual overhead cams, triple carburetors, and overdrive? Well, if you don't know, I ain't gonna tell you. From now on, it's up to you, fella. I think you know just what I'm talking about.